life that's wrong and hung around. I'd probably wet myself with all the talk. Think of me as serious or slightly disappointed. I'm not looking to defend this attitude. Your dress is perfect. Your shoes are strictly you. Your speech is articulate. Your eyes were too. I remember once when you did acid as a kid. There was a moment when you seemed so in control. I was straight out of my head, and you would kindly share your visions with me. I'd like to share one with you now. Social gap of feeling less compassionate for some. I realize the gravity to interfere with your tragic time. Word has it that your friends all want to help. Stripped to the bone. And carried away on. Standing dead. You cut yourself and then you make a mess of it. You're a bit peculiar, but you know we never talk of heavy things. If we get a chance to see each other in the future, I am sure we'll find a way to deal with it.